Good morning and welcome to this episode of Fathers and Sons. We are continuing our learning about marriage. 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 7. Peter was married and he is talking from his experience. Let me tell you, experience is a very good teacher. Many times we have bad experiences, but it is not wrong if we are willing to learn from the bad experiences. Sometimes bad experiences are essential for us so that we learn it so well. Now, Peter is talking from his experience. Okay, he is saying, husbands, likewise, dwell with your wives with understanding, giving honor to them as to the weaker vessel. Now, somewhere people have thought wives are weaker than the husbands, because the Bible says like that. But the truth is, the Bible is not saying wives are weaker than the husbands or the husbands are stronger than the wives. Bible doesn't talk inequality. Bible talks about equality. Bible always says husbands and wives are equal. Now, how do we know it? In fact, in the beginning, in the Garden of Eden, in Genesis chapter 1 verse 28, God blessed them to be fruitful and multiply and to fill the earth and subdue it and have dominion. In fact, if man was superior to woman, he should have blessed the man. But God blessed them. It's categorically clear that God wants to bless both of them together, because according to God, man becomes incomplete without his wife. Please understand, God wanted to complete Adam. That's why he gave him a wife. In fact, husband and wife, they form a team which cannot be overtaken by any forces in this world. If they can unite together, I tell you, there is a tremendous dominion we can have in our lives. Okay, that is why we should understand this verse very clearly, because this verse doesn't say that the wife is weaker vessel. In fact, it says treat your wife like a weaker vessel. Okay, treat your wife like a weaker vessel. So the husbands need to treat the wives as a weaker vessel. That means at no cost your husband should fight with his wife. Now, will a strong person fight with a weak person? It is not allowed according to the law. If you see, you know, people who box, there are different categories. Okay, they will never put a weaker person or a person from a lower category, okay, whose body weight is of a different category, to fight with another guy whose body weight is of a different category. It is injustice. So husbands need to be very clear about this. Okay? Husbands should treat his wife as a weaker category, as a weaker vessel. He should treat her like that. That means, in fact, he has to take care of her. If two people are going, one person is strong, one person is weak, what will happen? Anything happens, the strong person will take over and protect the weak person. That is what is the role of a man. If you read Genesis chapter 2 verse 15, it says very clearly the husband's job is to protect. So that means he has to protect his family, his wife. He has to protect his wife from any outside forces. Whether it is physical or spiritual or relational, the husband needs to protect his wife from every influences from the outside. That is his job. So every husband who is sleeping and not protecting, those wives become a casualty or can be affected by outside forces. Okay? Please understand this very clearly. The husband's need to treat his wife as a weaker vessel. That means He has to care for her. He has to take care of her. He has to carry her. He has to help her. And he has to see that she is not completely exhausted, because he has to care for her as a weaker vessel. My friends, today, if you have any quarrel with your wife, I think that is not worth it. That is not the advice of Peter. Peter has said extremely clear, you will first live with them with understanding. You have to understand your wife first in her own angle. You need to go down her level and you have to understand what she really is, what she means. And the second thing is, and you need to treat her with a lot of care, a lot of concern, so that you can get into greater blessings. The greater blessing is always this: have dominion in your domain. Many men are not able to have domain or dominion in their domain because they have not done right with their wives. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you. Help us to treat our wives like weaker vessels, to take care of them, to never allow them to be exhausted about anything, so that we can have dominion over our domain. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen.